Hey, Carolyn. Hey, you too. No worries. Yeah.
You want some weed? I got some weed. That's right.
I don't have any money.
It's all good. You get me a cigarette. I'll give you weed. I get weed for free.
What do you sell it for?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Usually it just depends. Like the good shit, usually like $500-$600 a pound. Because everybody's getting weed right now. I could get two fairs. You could get $40 ounces to $100 or $300 ounces, you know, just depends. If you come up $40, you'll probably end up leaving with like a quarter or a little bit more.
Well, here, let me give you a couple more cigarettes.
Right on, man. Thank you. I really appreciate that.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I'm still awesome. Right on. Thank you. I dropped all the nuggets. Hello, everyone. That reminds me of Humboldt County. Well, look, we got Miracle some nuggets. I gave him a cigarette. Hey, Toodles. Hey, Charlotte. So that was pretty cool. We're at the creek. I figure I would show you. I just want to roll a joint first. I think I have a cone. I have to get some rolling papers. Alright, let's roll a cone. Hey, JR. So I had a good day at work today. Really good helper, you know. The only thing is, getting a helper like this is like, I don't have to worry about him taking my job, but it's like, it's good to have someone that has a little more common sense and, you know, easy to work with. So my boss wanted me to go look for Steve, so we went looking for Steve. Hit three liquor stores, no beer. So said we're gonna just go to downtown, and ended up here at the creek. So I guess I'll show it to you. I'm just gonna chill out, thinking about going to my office so I could get a print or two. So yeah, had a really good day. Had to move some doors, which were a pain in the ass, but worked out fine. So I'm much happier with this person that helped me today. The only thing, he lives like 40 miles away. So if he doesn't mind paying for gas, you know, probably cost him I'm guessing about $15 to get to work. When I had my truck would cost $26 to go to work from Hollywood to Mulholland Drive. And in the back. Like, the truck ate a lot of gas. So how's everyone doing today?
You have never extra wallet paper? Your pants are good, man.
Well, I have a comb.
I should just read before I got some window right
here. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yep,
have a good day. Look at that, we got miracled some more pot, right? It's like Humboldt County. Gave him a rolling paper, gave the other guy a cigarette. Here comes a girl. Hello. We have a salad. So my battery is not fully charged. It was, of course, you know, on my phone, looking at the news and shit. Playing some music, listening to Billy Joel at work today. Got some really good pot from the pot store. $36 for a quarter ounce. So these guys are, I don't know, they're working, they're doing something in the parking lot. Pepsi. How's it going? Just got off work, so relaxing, gonna smoke some pot, drink some beer. Sitting here, I got miracled, like that cone, and I have enough for another one, right? Gave this guy a cigarette. He said, you want some pot? Sure. This guy asked me for a rolling paper. Gave him a rolling paper, he gave me some pot too. Pretty awesome. Show you the creek. Give me a minute here. Usually I put you on my bike and it's kind of, I guess I could use this selfie stick. Hopefully nobody goes, hey, cocksucker. Give me a fucking hard time. So it's just going to be a little short thing. So you never really get to see it. So the sun is going down. Figured we'll give you a little bird's eye view. Usually I'm on the trail and peaceful. That's why I like coming down here. I might have to bring it up just a cut here so you can see. Alright. And we have some artwork under the bridge. See, look at those stairs, it's all covered with dirt. damage from the last storm. Let's see here. I'm not in the best mood, so I don't really give a fuck. I don't want to look at you either. I'm on the road today. I'm just trying to say, you know, courteous nod or some shit. Motherfucker's too good, so you can fucking turn it around. So, right here, I want to ride my bike through this little thing right here. You can see, kind of got washed out. This is the view I like. So this is probably the best view because you could actually see up the creek. We're under the 101. So I think that's just wonderful. Hey, Golden Streets. So just give me a little tour of the creek. Fuckers are probably going, what a weirdo, what are you doing? Don't film it. I'm not filming you. So. Trying to mind my own fucking business here. Here's the kid that gave me some pot. Really cool. Oh, this is our Santa Rosa Creek. All right, have a good day, brother. Here you can hear the water. Hey, Elba. Yes, Elba, I have Cash App and PayPal. So this little area right here, you actually get to hear the water. All right, let's take it off this thing. See, it's a lot of work riding my bike and trying to do this. So I'm gonna go to my office. I'm gonna stream. Just wanted to say hello. Mama Crow.
Much room. I'll put about